Glasses crash and shatter to the floor, and chairs tumble as people abruptly stand up. Seconds ago, the dock workers were lost in a daze, commenting on a song you couldn't hear. But now, they are staring at you with naked hatred. Teeth clench, fists balled up tight enough to make knuckles go white, tendons bulging from their necks. They stumble forward looking for a fight. Welcome to Spirits and Monsters of Old Seattle. It's time for initiative.
Hell yeah.